already know.
And with Brandon in the studio, you already know.